Well, I came back down to the river fishing for channel catfish using cut fallfish today. Fishing in a different spot. There's a little more current here. I found that the other spot I was going to, I had to throw way out. I was only able to reach the area where they were, or where they were actively feeding anyways, with one particular rod. The other two rods were basically just sitting there. I wasn't even getting any bites. So I tried a different spot where there's a little more current next to shore. It's, I don't know, 14 feet deep, 15 feet somewhere in there out in front of me. Should tie into a couple before I forget. Happy Easter. Hope everybody has a great day. Stay safe. Let's see if we can get in some fish. Stay tuned.
Locked up. That did not take long. It feels like a nice fish. I might have had me in something. Sorry to keep looking away. But I don't want to lose the rod. He's fighting really nice. I ain't nothing special. Just a good fighter. Cool, first one. Just got here, just threw out. Sweet. Bait looks fine. Back out there. Cool. Had some action. Locked up. It's the little guy. Little guy. I don't know if that's a catfish. Nope. Northern. Chill out, buddy. A bad little northern. Cool. You get those every once in a while with the cut bait. Sun's just starting to come up over the hill over there. Make it back out there. See if we can get another one. locked up. It's biting weird. Oh, little guy. Dink, 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 dink. Quick release. Locked up. This one feels a little better than the last one. I guess it would have to be. It's definitely not been fast action. I've caught two cats, one small one, one okay, and a northern. And I had one other one really take it nicely that I missed. Decent. It's all wrapped up. There. That one. Barely hooked. Barely hooked. Decent. Cool. That's three. Locked up. It feels decent too. Yeah. felt decent for a while, but this rod I'm throwing, I'm able to get way out there. So I don't know. Still feels all right. I haven't got a look at him yet. Oh, I just saw the silhouette under the water. Not bad. Pretty decent. Not bad. Cool. Get him back in. Well, now I gotta try to get one more. And then I'll go home. One fought really well. He fought much bigger than he was. Okay. Well, I think that's four cats, three of them semi, not bad. One small one, one northern. Try to get one more and go home and take the dog for a walk. Well, I'm gonna call it a day. Got those four catfish, that one small northern. I think I had two other bites. It was a little cold this morning. I think it was in the middle 20s. It's probably right around 40 right now. So, I don't know, it was a good time getting out. Anyways, thanks for watching. Till the next video.